Ma in realtà l'idea è nata dalla macchina, perché abbiamo fatto questo lavoro con la Citroën sul fatto di fare qualche cosa che sia speciale e tiratura limitata, e questa macchina va in realtà in beneficenza, cioè non va per vendita, per guadagno. Quindi dietro a questo concetto di glamour, di una macchina nera, bianca, perfetta, abbiamo costruito tutta la mostra prendendo le foto dell'uomo Vogue, e quindi è un po' nata in questa maniera.
Everything that has an attitude, has an allure, is a chic. But chic in terms of naturally chic, not sometimes it's too much build up, and I don't like. Stylish when you don't build up, it's natural.
So chic, so stylish. Can be all together, of course. If you are very chic, sometimes you are very stylish. That's meaning that you know how you can be creative and you create your outfit by yourself and maybe inventing new stuff, be original. And of course, if you can try, if you can find the right mix, can be very chic. Today I've been to Umit Benan's show and I really love him, and I think it's very original and the show was full of energy, and now I'm waiting to see Disa Black Gold. It's one of my favorite ones, so I'm gonna be there on Thursday. Bye, I love Fashion TV.